God's love for you goes on and on.
All right.
When others have faith, this love came from Calvary's cross. So let your heart be strong.